SIU baseball is riding a 4-game win streak looking for a sweep over a quality Missouri State program. Salukis up 2-0 in the 8th inning. JT Weber grounds one left center for a double. Now we got runners on second and third, and it's Tristan Peters at the plate. SIU looking for some insurance runs. Doubles out to left field. JT Weber and Austin Ulick score. Dogs add 3 runs in the 8th inning. Go on to sweep Missouri State, taking game 4, 5-0. Pitching held the Bears to 19 consecutive scoreless innings to close the series. Ben Chapman finished with 5 hits, 0 runs, 9 strikeouts, and no walks.
You know, to be able to go and sweep a team like that is huge for our program. But, you know, really, it was just nice to see us play good baseball. And, you know, again, we've got a bunch of good teams in our league. And it's not necessarily the teams that we're playing. It's just how well we're playing baseball.
Right. We had been struggling for a couple weeks, but just really good to get back on the right track here against Missouri State at home and get 4 wins on the weekend.